Hey guys, this is Bryce here getting out some of my VHS update for January 23rd, 2017. And this month I got two VHS tapes off eBay and today they arrived from the mail. Which are two VHS tapes and slipcovers. So let's get started. The first one we got here is the touch on VHS of Big Business. Mix up at birth to the twins. Finally meet their match. Guaranteed big laughs. Says Good Morning America. Here's the front. Sides. Top. And the back. And yeah. Mary and Tomlin make a red hot, roaringly funny comedy team, says People Magazine. Ray PG and the Red Times 98 minutes long. And yeah, I heard it's pretty good, actually. I heard it's a box office hit, actually. And here's the tape itself with the sticker label, and there's some printings on there, but there are no print dates. And here's that movie projector hologram. For rental from Via World, stuck in the case. And yeah, the next one we got here is just something about Mary. It's the last tape we got here. The funniest movie of the decade, says MTV Radio. Here's the front, sides, outside, top, and the back. Outrageous. Says People Magazine. Los Angeles Times calls it a cheerfully crude and way over the line, and USA Today calls it a good blessing blast. And yeah, Rhaegar, it's 119 minutes. It's a 1998 film, it's 1998 features, and it's from the directors of Dumb and Dumber and Kingpin, actually. And yeah, and I heard this is hilarious. I saw this movie in 2012 and 2013 too. And yeah, hilarious movie. And here's the tape itself with the vertical sticker label, and it's a foreword from David Ritt, which is IGA in Florida. And yeah, and put it on 52nd week of 1998. And that's it for my VHS update for January 23rd, 2017. Hope you enjoyed. See you in my next video.